They're here at Silver Dollar Speedway with tonight's A-Main feature winner, a long-time coming, Joey Saldana. You definitely deserved it tonight. You were there when you needed to be. You got the win.
Yeah, I mean, we did start sixth and worked our way up to third. And obviously, Jason and Brad getting together, and, you know, that changed the big scenario in the race. But still, Jason had a good car. And when we got to lap traffic, he slipped up and I got him. So you definitely have to be in position. But, you know, honestly, when I was racing there, I was thinking top three. I've been content with that. I just want to be consistent. And we've been consistent top five. So obviously, if you can be consistent and run top five, you should win a race. And tonight it showed we can win a race.
It seemed a lot of the guys were follow the leader on the bottom, and I watched you, and you slowly worked your way around the top, ran it just perfectly, and moved your way up into second, third, and like you said, when Jason hit lap traffic, you took advantage, and you were right there when you needed to be.
Yeah, I think the other night, like at Cottage Grove, I was running the bottom, and I should have went to the top. So I did learn from that, you know, I just need to follow the cars a little bit better. And tonight everybody went to the bottom, and so they really didn't want to go to the top in three and four, so I had nothing to lose. Like last night at Cottage Grove, I had a lot to lose, and I lost the lead. So I went to the top. That got me in position, and then when Jason screwed up, that got me a shot at winning the race.
Well, you and your team have worked very hard, and it's awesome to see you get a win tonight, and hopefully you can come again here tomorrow night and do it then.
Yeah, you know, this is a tough series. I mean, very tough series, and to be out here competing with the World of Outlaws is what I want to do. So to win one of these races, it's hard, very, very hard. And anybody that does it, it's an awesome accomplishment, and I'm just honored to win a race for Dan Motter, and hopefully we can win some more before the end of the season.
Well, congratulations to your A-Main feature winner, Joey Saldana. I'm here at tonight's third place finisher, Andy Forsberg. Well, congratulations. You were 21st last year. To come and run third with these guys tonight, it's got to feel amazing.
Oh, yeah, it's great. We have ran decent with the Outlaws before, but it's been a long time. It's been about 06 since we were really competitive. So this year we've been decent here on Friday nights with the 410 program, and everybody kind of said, you know, hey, you got a chance this year at Gold Cup. So things all worked out. Had some luck. Obviously, a couple cars that were good to finish in front of me didn't. So it makes our finish look a little better than it is, but you got to finish all 30. So we did, and we got third, and we'll come back tomorrow and see what we can do.
You've been running here for the last couple nights. I know you had some hard luck last night, but what is that? How does that help you coming in tonight, having run the track the last few nights?
Well, when you're racing with the Outlaws, it doesn't help you. I mean, there might be a trick or two, but you know, they're up here and all the locals are down here, and every once in a while a blind squirrel finds a nut, and we kind of did tonight. So these guys, they just have their act together so good, and this is just a volunteer team. We all just kind of pay our own way in and do it for fun. So to come here and kind of beat the professional type teams, or, you know, be competitive with the professional type of teams, it's good. So got a great group of friends that helped me, and we'll go to the chili feed tonight and have some fun, and try again tomorrow.
Well, it's good to see you guys up there, like you said, with some volunteers, and congratulations tonight's third place finisher, Andy Forsberg.
Thanks.